SAP BusinessObjects Mobile enables us to view and interact with web intelligence documents, crystal reports, analysis applications created in Design Studio, and dashboards on mobile devices. The categories to which we assign a document in BI Launchpad control if and how the document can be viewed on a mobile device. Note that dashboards are enabled for mobile access directly from SAP BusinessObjects dashboards. In this example, we'll configure a document for mobile access. Note that the appropriate categories must be created in the CMC before we can assign documents to them in BI Launchpad. Although BI Launchpad enables us to assign any document type to any category, only web intelligence documents, crystal reports, Design Studio applications, and dashboards are supported in SAP BusinessObjects Mobile. There are two types of categories, personal categories and corporate categories. Personal categories allow us to make documents available only to ourselves. Corporate categories allow us to make documents available to any user with rights to access the document in BI Launchpad. Let's expand the category folders. To make a document accessible from SAP BusinessObjects Mobile, we need to assign it to either the personal or corporate mobile category. The only exception are dashboards, which must be enabled for mobile access directly from the dashboards application. We can assign documents to additional categories to control how they are accessed or displayed. The confidential category prevents a document from being downloaded and stored on a mobile device. Documents assigned to this category can be viewed only when the user is connected to the BI platform. The mobile designed category is applicable only to web intelligence documents. Assigning a document to this category enables it to display in SAP BusinessObjects Mobile using the page layout model rather than the default card layout model. Note that the category names are defaults only and may be modified by an administrator. In this example, we'll assign the document to the mobile corporate category. The sales report document is now available in SAP BusinessObjects Mobile for all users who have been granted access to it in BI Launchpad. Visit www.sap.com/learnbi for more tutorials on BI Launchpad and other SAP Business Intelligence products.